And by the time we got to do the performance part on crying on this stage that was like 16 feet in the air.
18. And we were supposed to have a crane to lift us up onto it, and they didn't.
And then they have us climb up this little steep ladder. There was, you know, nothing holding us into this little tiny stage, so it was my first feeling of, like, fear of heights. It was like, wow!
You know what I remember about that video? Was getting up really early.
Really early?
My call was 6 o'clock in the morning, and we didn't finish shooting until 6 o'clock in the morning the next day. So it was like a 24-hour shoot. And that was... that part of it was not glamorous.
You know, Roxy will come up with something that I'll go, never would have thought of that. Or Cher will get something, you know, she gets very deep and intellectual into things, you know, and I'll think, wow, you know, it's really great to have somebody that has that. And, you know, Jan makes sure that everything makes sense together, and, you know, she's a real feel person. I like things that move well and sections that go into different grooves and different... You know, I like to keep it interesting that way. Well, the songs just kind of come up in different ways, you know.
The writing is so much easier now because we know each other so well, it's easy to trust each other.
Maybe Janet and Cher, right, they wrote a few songs together and it came out great. Then Janet and Jan got together and wrote, there's no specific way to write.
So, you know, we got together and just started forming a little nasty tune. For instance, Bad Reputation, I came up with this guitar riff, and Janet said, yeah, I want to work on that one with you. So...
play it for me.
Love Made Me was the first video that we did that was actually while we were on the road. We came back just for, what, 3 days or 4 days or something to do it.
Yeah, what we'd like the audience to get out of that video was that Vixen is not unreachable. I mean, we're normal people, and if you look, do you see that we rehearse just like anybody else, and we don't always wear tons of makeup, and, you know, we're just a real band.
That was the down-to-earth video. So it's just Vixen low-key at rehearsal, jeans and
In fact, I think I have more makeup on now than I did then.
Yeah, I think so.
And I think there's more lights on us now, too.
Absolutely. People would come up to us and they'd say, well, halfway through the show, they forgot that they were watching a female band. They were just having a good time. And it was just like a rock band. If they closed their eyes, it was just, you know.
Well, there's nothing like playing in front of 12,000 people because you feed off of their energy, they feed off of you, and it's just like one big party. And
come on and rock me!
I think saying that Vixen is the greatest all-girl band is a bunch of crap because, for one thing, there's about 5 all-girl bands. I'd rather be just the greatest rock band.
Music is feelings and passion and art and, you know, and everyone has that. Girls have it too. Why would it be any different?
At a show, this one guy who was in the back came up to me, came backstage, he goes, you know what? If I turned around, when your guitar player was doing a solo and your singer wasn't singing, he goes, I didn't know what gender you guys were. It just sounded like a great fucking rock band. How much love is it gonna take?
Yeah.
when I look back on the How Much Love video, actually, it's really funny because time does sort of heal the tiredness and stuff, and you just think of the... It's always great because you're working with crew people, and they always have a great sense of humor. I don't know why, but video crews always have a great sense of humor, so they're always cracking jokes.
All the way through the end of the shoot, you know?
Yeah, I mean, they're, like, really hardcore. They're used to doing that for, like, hours upon hours upon hours.
Yeah, that was the kind of set where we all walked in and went, whoa! This is cool. And then
awesome.
When you see the screens and you see the guys on the screens taking their shirts off, you see us on the screens. And
With our shirts on.
My motorcycle, right, was an idea that I thought of it on paper and I didn't know if it could actually be done. So I brought it to my drum company and they said, no way, how are we going to get a motorcycle and cut it and have them put your drums. I go, it can be done. You could do it. Well, they found it. We did it. You can't see the...